You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.